how much of the tool chest is not being used at a critical time for our country.